We're getting married today.
I know, it's kind of crazy, isn't it?
How are you feeling?
Good.
Yeah.
A little overwhelmed. This morning we were doing everything and then all this caught up to us really quickly.
This is a documentary.
I think it's a crime that we don't know how to tie our own bow ties.
This cold city life won't give me a fighting chance, so I call out to the changing winds. Oh, throw me a line.
Gathered together to unite Joshua Richard Cruz and Grant Franklin Clark in marriage.
From the moment the sun went down during the solar eclipse we watched together, I knew something had also eclipsed in me. As I watched the fading sunlight grace your face and you gazed off into the horizon, I came to realize that I would love you for the rest of my life. Over the past 2 years, I have learned to grow with you and beside you. I no longer do what's best for me, I do what's best for us. When I wake up in the morning and I slip out of bed to get ready and face the day, I look over at you and happiness washes over me. Except for when I haven't slept well, and we know that's pretty obvious. But I digress. It's true what they say when they refer to their spouse as their better half. You are my better half. I promise to be everything that you could need. Avid supporter, faithful lover, devil's advocate, jokester, caregiver, cuddle buddy, best friend and life partner. All of these things and more. You are my everything. The life of my love and the love of my life. I'm so excited to start this next step in our journey together. I love you so much.
Joshua Richard Cruz. For the first 2 months of our relationship, I would have sworn that your middle name was Robert. So imagine my surprise when I found out differently. Here we are, standing among a true amalgamation of both of our lives. All the memories are here today, both present and past. All the people who we hold dear, who support us, who molded us, and made us the men we are, stand quietly on this hillside. I'd like to think from the moment we were born was an exercise in leading us to each other. And the moment when our souls met was a perfection of all the misses we made beforehand. I love you, not only for what you have made of yourself, but for what you are making of me. I love you for the part of me that you bring out. I love you for putting your hand into my heaped up heart and passing over all the foolish, weak things that you can't help dimly seeing there, and for drawing out into the light all the beautiful belongings that no one else had looked quite far enough to find. I love you because you are helping me to make of the lumber of my life not a tavern but a temple. Out of the works of my everyday, not a reproach but a song. I love you because you have done more than any creed could have done to make me good. and more than any fate could have done to make me happy. You have done it without a touch, without a word, without a sign. You have done it by being yourself. I will leave my toothbrush on the kitchen sink from time to time. I will ask where my phone is 2 hours into the car ride. But I promise that until I am an old memory, a whisper of things past, that I will love you with my whole heart. I love you, Joshua Richard Cruz, now and forever.
If so, answer, I will.
I will.
If so, answer, I do.
I do.
I ask you now to come together to send your wishes and prayer forward under the symbolic sycamore tree.
Let us all send light and good wishes as we join their hands and hearts today. And we'll just take a moment to give them a little love juice.
This is the big moment.
By the authority vested in me by the state of Illinois, I now pronounce you married!
In the New Orleans tradition, after every celebration is a second line send-off.
When the Saints go marching in through the meadow over to the barn where they're receptive to the bar.
Running in the sand, living on the land. The salty breeze was in our eyes. We stood beneath the dragonflies and danced all night. We polished all the chrome on a rusty little home. We slept all night in parking lots. We tied our hearts in double knots so tight. So free, so sung so long ago, with whiskey and an afterglow, we shine light.